Okay guys, it's me, Principal Ten Unboxing, and today we're going to unpack this 10-in-1 USB charging cable. So yeah, so here's the packaging itself. So now I'm going to use Mr. Snip Snip to open it. Okay. So you're gonna snip it open right now. Yeah, Mr. Snip Snip isn't too sharp now. That's me sad. And wait a minute guys, I'm going to open it off camera. And here we go. And there we go, now I open the thing itself. Now I'm going to pull out the package. And there, nothing else in the box. I mean the bag. I'm stupid and whatnot. So it's a package. Yes, I do. I'm sick, guys. Oh, I'm just recording this. I'm currently sick while recording this, but yeah. Excuse me. So here's the packaging. So it's the 10-in-1 USB charging cable. So it's in this packaging. Now go open with it with Mr. Snip Snip right there. There you go. Now let's pull it out. Now up. Oh, it's kind of hard. There you go. So the charging cable itself is pretty kind of heavy. There you go. So this is, so it's the different types of plugs. Some of them I don't know. So comment down below, guys, on which kinds of plugs are these. So the plugs that I know is are the micro USB charging cable, the iPhone lightning cable, if I don't know if you call it like that, and the others for like tablets and the others to power your devices. So yeah, so now I've already tested all of this charging plugs, if you call it like that, but yeah, so everything works as expected for a charger. So for my thoughts is the charger is pretty fast. Maybe this is some sort of fast charging device, I don't know, but charger itself was pretty fast. I'm so shook that it was pretty fast charging my device. So all in all, everything here works except for where is the other plug that I didn't use, but one of these I didn't use. But if you have any question guys, comment down below. And yeah, that's it. Yeah, please subscribe, like this video, turn on the bell notification so you can get notified when I upload videos. And yeah, that's it guys. Goodbye. Press the button, unboxing out. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.